Assalamu alaikum. The month of Shaaban is a great opportunity to start fasting those extra fasts or make up your missed fast from last Ramadan. Usayma bin Zayd, may Allah be pleased with him, said, I said, O Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I do not see you fasting in any other month like you fast in Shaaban. He said, that is a month to which people do not pay attention between Rajab and Ramadan, and it is a month in which deeds are lifted up to the Lord of the worlds. I like for my deeds to be lifted up when I'm fasting. So you can start by fasting the Sunnah days of Mondays and Thursdays. As reported by Abu Huraira, the most that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would fast would be Monday and Thursday. He was asked about that and he said, the deeds of people are presented to Allah on every Monday and Thursday. Allah forgives every Muslim except for those who are deserting each other. Remember, this information is all free, so don't forget to subscribe, like or follow Conscious Bites Dietitian.